Imagine your walk to school looks like this. Hi, my name is Mariel Tavakoli and I studied abroad with CIEE in Prague in spring 2012. 5 years later, I'm back, living in the Czech Republic, so needless to say, my CIEE experience was pretty life-changing. My semester abroad was amazing, not only because of the lifelong friends I made and the opportunities I had to travel around Europe, but also because I fell in love with a city, country, and culture through my classes, trips, and days exploring all that is enchanting in Prague. The CIEE Study Center is a very unique place for studying. It's located in a beautiful neo-Gothic building from the 19th century at the top of one of Prague's highest hills in a beautiful park-like setting. Many CIEE classes are taught there, and one of them is even taught in a classroom that used to be a chapel. After CIEE, I finished my degree at William & Mary, and then was lucky to come back to the Czech Republic as a Fulbright English teaching assistant in another Czech city called Znojmo. As a result of my experience studying abroad with CIEE, I'm now going to study applied linguistics at the University of Oxford to help other students learn languages and have the opportunity to study abroad.